side. Now it's Lopez. That's a ball to De La Rosa. The run being made into the middle is going to be De La Rosa. Yes, Lopez with a chance. And 2-0 for Mexico. 2-0 for Mexico. And Daniel Lopez with his third of the tournament. That was at 32. As Daniel Lopez, we're going to see right here. Yeah. As you see here, looking for a possible offside, but Ricketts kept him onside slightly. So good call there by the referee. And Mexico just dominating right now against Jamaica.